好，现在我们开始进入第四十五课的学习。Lesson 45, A Clear Conscience, 问心无愧。Okay, this is a story about a man who lost a large sum of money. First, look at new words and expressions. Follow me, please. Clear, clear, conscience, conscience, wallet, wallet, savings, savings, villager, villager, percent, percent. Okay, now look at number one. Number one is clear. 我们在上一课学过 clear 做动词。Okay, 那本课中间重点讲一下 clear 做形容词。Clear 作为形容词可以表示清澈的、透明的、洁净的。For example, clear glass 表示透明的玻璃。Clear glass 指透明的玻璃。那 the clear water of a mountain lake 表示山上清澈的湖水。The clear water of a mountain lake 指山上清澈的湖水。Okay。A clear sky 表示晴朗的天空，A clear sky 指晴朗的天空。OK，那么洁净的脸叫做 a clear face，A clear face 指洁净的脸。A girl with clear eyes 有着明亮眼睛的女孩子，A girl with clear eyes 有着明亮眼睛的女孩子。OK，那么 clear 除了表示清澈的、透明的、洁净的，还能表示一看清或听懂的。For example，a clear sound 清楚的声音。A clear sound, 听得见的、清楚的声音。OK, 那么 clear 还能表示易懂的、明白的。For example, 清楚明白的解释叫做 a clear explanation。A clear explanation, 清楚明白的解释。那么一个明白的意思是 a clear meaning。A clear meaning, OK。好，比如说 speak so that your words are clear。Speak so that your words are clear。那么这句话表示说话说的要令人听清楚。OK。Clear 又一个含义表示无罪的、无辜的。好，比如说 ，have a clear conscience 表示问心无愧。Have a clear conscience 指问心无愧。OK， 那么它的同义词是 innocent。Innocent 形容词 means not guilty of wrongdoing， 无辜的、无罪的、清白的。好，比如说 ，they have imprisoned an innocent man， 他们囚禁了一个无辜的人。They have imprisoned an innocent man， 相当于 They have imprisoned a clear man。They have imprisoned a clear man。OK， 好，以上是 clear 作为形容词用法，我们来回顾一下短语。Clear glass， the clear water of a mountain lake， a clear sky， a clear face， a girl with clear eyes， a clear sound， a clear explanation， a clear meaning。Speak so that your words are clear. Have a clear conscience. Innocent. They have imprisoned an innocent man. They have imprisoned a clear man. Okay, that's clear. Next one is conscience. Conscience 是个名词，表示良心、是非感的意思。Okay, 那么短语 have a clear conscience 表示问心无愧。Have a clear conscience 表示问心无愧的意思。OK， 那么相反的，有愧于心叫做 have a guilty conscience， have a guilty conscience， 或者叫做 have a bad conscience， have a bad conscience 表示有愧于心的含义。那我说这个没良心叫做 have no conscience， 没有良心， have no conscience 没良心的意思。好，比如说，他这个人又是欺骗又是说谎，一点良心也没有。She always cheats and lies. She has no conscience at all.She always cheats and lies. She has no conscience at all. 她又欺骗又说谎，根本就没有良心。那么另外一个短语是 search one's heart， 相当于 search one's conscience， 表示反躬自问、扪心自问的含义。Search one's heart, search one's conscience 是反躬自问、扪心自问的含义。OK, for example, 你摸摸良心，问一下你是否是清白的。Search your conscience and ask if you are clear.Search your conscience and ask if you are clear. OK, clear, 清白的。那么这个词良心、是非感叫做 conscience. OK, 有个词非常容易混淆的叫做 conscious. OK, 注意拼写 C-O-N-S-C-I-O-U-S 读作 conscious. Conscious 表示感觉到的、有意识的。那么反义词感觉不到的、没有意识的叫做 unconscious. Unconscious 是个反义词。好，举例子。Aren't you conscious of your faults? 你意识到自己的过错了吗？ Aren't you conscious of your faults? OK, conscious, 有意识的。再比如说， I became conscious of a man looking at me. 我感觉到有个人在看我。I became conscious of a man looking at me. OK. 那么 conscience 一个词，它的形容词是 conscientious。conscientious 形容词表示凭良心的、诚实的、工作等负责尽职的、谨慎的。OK. For example, this essay is a most conscientious piece of work. This essay is a most conscientious piece of work. 这篇论文是精雕细刻的工作。OK. conscientious 是形容词。好，我们回顾一下 conscience 的用法。Conscience 名词，良心、是非感的含义。Have a clear conscience. Have a guilty conscience. Have a bad conscience. Have no conscience. She always cheats and lies. She has no conscience at all. Search one's heart. Search one's conscience. Search your conscience and ask if you are clear. 一个容易混淆的词是 conscious.Conscious 形容词，感觉到的，有意识的。反义词是 unconscious。Unconscious. Until conscious of your faults, I became conscious of a man looking at me. Conscientious. This essay is a most conscientious piece of work. Next one is wallet. Wallet 表钱包的意思。OK. 那么有些同义词，比如说 billfold 叫钱夹 ，billfold 叫钱夹。OK. 那 pocketbook.口袋里的小书也叫钱包 ，pocketbook 指钱包的意思。OK， 还有一个比较常用的词是 purse，purse 表示小钱包、小钱袋的意思。OK， 在以前的时候，那种用绳抽拢带口的叫 purse， 给、okay? 是小钱袋，而现在呢叫小钱包，多是用扣合起来的叫 purse。OK， 关于 wallet 还有个短语叫做 two wallets，two wallets 字面表示两个钱包，那么实际上它表示只看到别人缺点，看不到自己缺点的含义。OK， 这个短语源自于伊索寓言。传说每个人来到世界上都背着两只口袋，一只挂在胸前，另一只背在背上，里面全装着缺点。而挂在胸前的口袋里面装的是别人的缺点，背在背上那只口袋装的是自己的缺点。所以呢，人们看到别人的缺点是一目了然，而对自己的缺点却往往视而不见。那么这个短语 two wallets 表示只看到别人缺点而看不到自己的缺点的含义。OK， 好，回顾一下哪些词表钱包 ：wallet、billfold、pocketbook、purse。Two wallets. Next one is savings. Savings 表示名词，储金、存款、储蓄额的意思，通常指银行存款叫 savings. For example, my entire savings amount to only $100. 我的全部存款只有$100. My entire savings amount to only $100. 那么另外一个短语是 saving bank.Saving bank 表示储蓄银行 ，OK， 通常指的是只办有利息存款的银行，叫 saving bank。另外一个短语是 saving account， saving account 表示储蓄存款账户 ，OK， saving account。好，我们看一下关于 savings 的用法。Savings， my entire savings amount to only $100. Saving bank， saving account。Next one is villager。Villager 作为名词表示村民、乡村居民的含义 ，OK， 它是以 er 结尾表示人的。那么去掉 er 之后 ，village 是个名词表示村、村庄的意思。而 village 的概念通常比 hamlet 大一些，而比 town 要小一些，而且指的是有教堂的村庄叫 village，OK、okay?。而 hamlet 表示小村庄，尤其指无教堂的小村庄叫 hamlet，OK、okay?。Village 除了做名词表村、村庄，还能做形容词表村庄的。好，比如说我们说一个渔村叫做 a fishing village。A fishing village 指渔村，那么一个农村叫做 a farming village， a farming village， OK。另外，乡村生活用 village 做定语叫 village life， village life 表乡村生活。那么村民叫做 the village， 注意这是集合说法了。The village 表村民的意思。For example， the whole village is going to welcome the foreigner， 全村村民要去迎接那个外国人。The whole village is going to welcome the foreigner。Village 加 er 之后 ，villager 表村民的意思了。好，我们知道以 er 结尾表示人，通常指的是职业。那大家想一下，我们学过哪些词是以 er 结尾表人的呢 ？OK， 比如什么 waiter 表示服务员 ，manager 经理 ，baker 面包师 ，teacher 老师 ，driver 司机 ，reporter 表示记者 ，reader 读者 ，producer 生产商 ，rider 骑手 ，winner。胜者 farmer 农民 runner 跑步运动员 leader 领导领袖 writer 作家 player 选手好这些词都是以 er 结尾表示人的 OK 好我们回顾一下 village villager 以及以 er 结尾的名词用法 village hamlet town a fishing village a farming village village life the village the whole village is going to welcome the foreigner waiter manager baker teacher driver reporter reader producer writer winner farmer runner leader writer player next one is percent percent 在英式语中间是分开写的 percent 可以在美语中间我们合成一个词 percent 表示每百百分之几的含义比如说百分之七叫做 7% 7% 可以那么再比如说有超过百分之四的学生戴眼镜 more than 40% of the students wear glasses more than 40% of the students wear glasses 超过百分之四十 more than 40% 再比如说差不多百分之七十的资金是被政府提供的 nearly 70% of the fund was supplied by the government nearly 70% of the fund was supplied by the government 那么另外一个短语 a 20% discount a 20% discount 表示优惠了百分之二十在中文中间表示打八折 a 20% discount 在中文中间指打八折 OK 那么 a 30% increase 表示增加了百分之三十A 30% increase 只增加了 30%, OK 那么价格上涨 50% 称作 A 50% increase in price A 50% increase in price 指价格上涨了 50% Working 20% harder 表示再多使两分劲 Work 20% harder 再多使两分劲的含义 OK 那么文中一句话说的是我现在 100% 诚实了 I am 100% honestI am 100% honest. 我100%诚实了。OK. 好，以上是 percent 用法来回顾一下。Percent, 7%. More than 40% of the students wear glasses. Nearly 70% of the fund was supplied by the government. A 20% discount. A 30% increase. A 50% increase in price. Working 20% harder.I'm 100% honest. Okay, that's all for the words. Now, follow me once again, please. 我们再回顾一下重要用法。Follow me, please. Clear. Clear. Conscience. Conscience. Wallet. Wallet. Savings. Savings. Villager. Villager. Percent. Percent. Okay, that's all for the words.